What did he think of Mayweather Canelo?
La pelea que vimos, yo pensé que Canelo iba a hacer más, pero no, Mayweather no lo dejó. Muy bueno.
Mayweather, don't let Canelo do nothing. Don't do nothing.
Mayweather, un excelente boxeador.
Mayweather is excellent.
So, Marcos, you feeling good? Muy bien. Muy fuerte.
Muy fuerte. Muy strong.
Strong.
He was always making me do dumb shit.
What are you doing now?
They just always tell me, yeah, Papileta. He's always telling me, hey, I'm gonna record you and talk shit to my homies over there. Talk shit.
Why?
To negative. He asked me with girls, and he tells me,
hey, Marcos,
you're gonna do
if
this.
If you had to knock Twin out, how do you do it?
Que si me tuvieras que no quiero, como lo hicieras.
No,
este es
fácil acá.
They said I'm busy.
¿Sí? ¿Easy?
¿Sí? Ah, este le doy un cortito.
No, safety, nothing major.
Nothing major?
Nah. You think I'm that easy, huh? Yeah, let's see how yoked up I'm getting, huh?
No, lo noquearía porque es un amigo.
Nah, he wouldn't hit me because he's my friend.
My friend's a monster. El quats.
What's quats?
Cuate, like twin, you know?
Little twin.
Little twin, Lisa.
Did you get a new caballo?
Un caballo?
Yeah, a new horse?
Sí.
What's the name?
No.
Oh, no?
Same
one?
Yeah.
Does he do tricks with the horse? Like he stands up on 2 feet?
I know. No. No, porque el caballo no es para eso, es para trabajar con animal.
There you have it, Marcos Maidana in Oxnard getting ready for Adrian Broner, December 14th. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.